Okay, so
we are back in the studio working on a commission. Brandy Arnault of BrandyArnaultFineArt.com. I just laid in this woodpecker. Let's get started with his little hairdo. Yeah, see, the value is you have to compare it to what you already got down. And so that's what I'm trying to do. I put the wrong set of values in the background for the trees. I was saying that they should be warm because the bird is cool, but no, never. Unless I want this to look like the bird is pasted on it, which it does right now. So I need to make this very, very cool, not a warm color, a cool color. And I think I'm going to lighten it up a bit. To better match the background so it looks further away. And then this will be warm. I like to lighten up my brush strokes on a background. I like having some texture on the background. Thank you. I'm scraping this off. Starting over here. And actually, what I think I'm going to do is change the legs on this. So let's see. What if we went up like this? And this is artist license, by the way. Right here is artist license. So we're going to come up like that. And we're going to bring it like that. Let's get the sky back in over here.